Rob Moody has headed stage right, and now with us is Lauren Phillips, who's representing the Geelong Football Club. Yeah. How long have you been barracking for the council, Lauren?
Forever.
Yeah. Or at least since you've been going out with this man here, yes. Gary Ablett Jr. G'day, Gary. How are you going, mate?
Very well, thanks, Eddie.
Good on you, buddy. We'll have a chat in a few moments' time because Lauren is about to sing an all-time Australian classic sung originally by John Farnham. Here's Lauren Phillips with Burn For You. Lauren Phillips.
Myself into some trouble tonight. Guess I'm just feeling blue. It's been so long since I've seen your face. This distance between me and you.
Talent can two people have who are going out together? Lauren, singing beautiful. How much singing have you done before?
I've been singing for about 2 years.
Yeah, good stuff. Well, that's fantastic. And Gary, what about those Catters? And last week, mate, you're on fire.
Yeah, mate, we're going well down there. And I guess the boys down there are hoping we keep up the form for the rest of the season.
And happy 21st during the week as well.
Yeah, mate. On Saturday, Lauren threw a surprise party for me.
How did it all go?
Oh, well, it wasn't much of a surprise. Gary walked in on all the guests walking in.
Oh, okay.
But, and apart from that, it went really well.
What'd you get him for his 21st?
A watch.
Ah, good stuff, mate. Well, congratulations, Gary, and everything you're doing. Lauren, that was fantastic tonight. Round of applause, everybody, for Lauren Phillips, for Gary Ablett Jr. Rob up, you'll come, mate. Robert Murphy from the Bulldogs. Here's how you vote to see who wins on the...